development in Hollywood means a lot of different things. The process of looking for any material that's going to be adapted to something for screen, that whole umbrella is development. So once you find something, which can happen anywhere in any medium, and then you start working with it and shaping it for the screen, that all of that is development. The next step in development, once you've found material, is translating it to a screenplay or a teleplay. And in addition to books, stories come from everywhere now. Spotlight was based off of an article in the Boston Globe. There have been TV shows with less success based on Twitter feeds. So really anything can be developed if somebody believes in it and thinks that there's a good story there. And the process of development is really changing the medium, and there are different assets to different mediums, and translating that is kind of what happens in the Hollywood process. So if it's a book, then it's paring down what you're going to focus on, which storyline in the book is going to propel the film or television series, and then finding a writer who vibes well with what the story is about, because everybody, you know, connects with different things. And then translating that and deciding, you know, what to keep, what to lose, what things are going to change. You know, we always tell authors, even the Harry Potter series had things that needed to change between the book and the screen, and avid fans can tell you exactly what all of those things are. But the point is basically that anything that's, even if it's a bestseller, it does still need to have some changes that it undergoes before it's ready for screen.
Thank you for listening. Please review our other available content for help writing, publishing, and marketing your book. If you have any questions about the Author Learning Center, please contact us by email at authorsupport@authorlearningcenter.com.